Hello everyone, in this video we will take a closer look at the HÜRJET, the supersonic jet trainer and light attack aircraft of the Turkish Armed Forces. Designed to play a critical role with its superior performance capabilities, the HÜRJET jet trainer and light attack aircraft features a single engine, tandem seating arrangement, and a modern avionics suite. The armed variant of the HÜRJET is an important force on the battlefield with its wide range of mission capabilities and superior useful payload capacity. The HÜRJET project was launched to replace the T-38 aircraft used in jet evolution training and the F-5 aircraft used in acroteam shows, and to be included in the inventory of the Turkish Air Force. It is also intended to be used as a jet trainer aircraft that can address the increasing number of fifth-generation aircraft such as the TFX-CON, F-35, etc. and their updated configurations. The cockpit of the HÜRJET features a single-piece multifunctional integrated modular display. The integrated modular display is a smart, multifunctional unit that combines mission computer and display features into a single device. It has a large AMLCD touchscreen display, which allows the pilot to watch sensor videos, view digital maps and tactical symbology, and manage the system. The HÜRJET is compatible with configurations such as combat readiness training, light attack close air support, opposing force role in training, air patrol armed and unarmed, aerobatic display aircraft, and aircraft carrier compatible aircraft. It has two crew members and measures 13.6 meters 44.6 feet in length, 9.5 meters 31.2 feet in wingspan, with a wing area of 35 meters 2,377 square feet. Its engine is a General Electric F-404 GE-102 turbofan engine with a thrust of 17,600 lbf 78.3 kN. In terms of performance, it has a service ceiling of 45,000 feet 13,716 meters, a continuous turn rate of 5.5 grams at 15,000 feet 0.9 Mach, a climb rate of 39,000 feet per minute 198 meters per second, a range of 1,200 nautical miles 2,222 kilometers, a payload capacity of 6,000 pounds 2,722 kilograms, a maximum speed of 1.4 Mach, and G limits of plus 8 grams, minus 3 grams. Specifications are also available. If you like it and enjoyed it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Thank you so much.